Não acredito. Ué, you?
Cerimonie, siamo qui per stare insieme, per mangiare, per bere, per divertirci e per celebrare appunto il compleanno di Joseph Anthony. E allora a questo punto cantiamo tutti insieme, poi la cantiamo ancora più tardi, un bel happy birthday, tanti auguri a Joseph. Tutti insieme, voglio sentire, forza!
Tanti auguri a te, tanti auguri a te.
Come on, here.
Tanti auguri a te, tanti auguri a te,
yeah, Giorgio,
a te, tanti auguri a Giuseppe, tanti auguri a
tutti insieme, allegria, bel applauso, happy birthday Joseph, happy birthday.
Ciao,
benissimo, bello applauso ancora a Joseph. Ed ora naturalmente abbiamo detto da parte di Rocco e Filomena, benvenuti a tutti. È per loro, per noi tutti, un grande onore avere qui tutta la bella famiglia Giordano e i loro parenti, tutta la famiglia Trombetta al completo, perciò è una grande cosa, una bella cosa. E allora facciamo un bel applauso di nuovo a mamma e papà e poi facciamo un grande applauso alla sorellina maggiore, la maggiorenne Giuliana, the big sister, and of course Michael John, who like to wish their little brother a happy birthday. And they are so, so good with him. They love him so much, needless to say. And they wish him all the best. Right, guys? Giuliana and Michael John. E qui c'è Rocco e Filomena, che come di usanza fare, iniziare la festa con una bella canzone. E quindi facciamo un bel applauso con questa canzone molto suggestiva, molto bella, di Adriano Celentano, Conto su di te. Bel applauso ancora, forza! Ho il conto su di te.
Ehi, vieni qua tu. Sì. Conto su di te, perché tu sei mio figlio, conto su di te. Non pretendo e non voglio che diventi un re, né un campione sul miglio, ma soltanto che tu faccia sempre del tuo meglio, conto su di te, perché porti rispetto a tua madre e a me.
Giosse, bello Gio, bel applauso, Giosse! Questo palo, via, Lisa, dove sei? Tutti insieme. Abbiamo Michele, il compagno, via, più qua. Lisa, prego, accomodatevi.
Tesori, pensa che c'è un Dio.
Conto su di te.
Nei tuoi fratelli chiusi fuori, conto su di te. Per fermare il cemento sulla prateria.
Auguri, auguri.
Dove gli scappamenti si buttano follia, e mortali incidenti, conto su di te, per salvare una trotta soffocata da una plastica idiota, conto su di te, perché vinca la vita e la mondo ha. Conto su di te, che la vita davanti si assomiglia a me, anche nei sentimenti forse soffrirai, navigando di fronte e saranno guai, difendere ogni idea. Io sento che l'importante neppure conta su di me, e sbagliare da male conta su di me, come io conto su di te.
E allora, conto su di te, bravo Joseph Anthony, auguri, auguri, conto su di me, un piccolo Giuseppe. Benissimo, allora gli antipasti sono già a tavola. Buon appetito! The antipasti are on the table, obviously. We'll continue with that. The buffet will be open in just a couple of minutes.
quando viene a cantar?
Fellas, okay. While we wait for the calamari, we'll get this over and done with. First of all, I would like to welcome you all. I want to get this out of the way now because we have a lot of things going on. Magicians and clowns. I don't know what else we have. Kichu, Adavini. I don't know. I don't know anything. Continue. Manchate, while I will say a few words here, just a few words. I would like to welcome you again. Thank you for being here today. I know that for some of us it was been a pretty rough month, if you will. So therefore, I appreciate la famiglia trombetta, specialmente di Luigi. Grazie per aver venuto, perché lo so era molto difficile, un mese molto difficile. Quindi zia, specialmente ti ringrazio per essere venita con tutta la famiglia. Thank you. Un applauso. Sì. I'd like to take just a few more minutes. I promise, just a few minutes. Just a little story. For those who may have heard it before, I don't know, but if you have, just bear with me. 15 years ago, hey, going back 15 years ago, when me and Phyllis were about to get married, we went to Chinatown Jewelry District, as many would do, to purchase our wedding bands. And it came for me to choose my ring. And the Chinese lady asked me in her oriental accent if you would like something in particular on your ring. I said, yes, if it's possible, I would like 3 diamond chips put on my ring. I explained to the Chinese lady that ever since I was a boy, I had envisioned myself with 3 children with the grace of God. She again said with her accent, this is very different and not usually requested. For that reason, she looked at Filomena and with a smile on her face, thank you, she said, do you agree with him? Of course, you know, there's 3 kids. You already want 3 kids. You know, did you consult your wife? And Phyllis answered, whatever God wants will be. So whatever God wants will be. And I think that's what he wanted. As many of you know, Filomena lost her first child when we were just about 2 years married. Then a few years later, we were blessed with our gorgeous little Juliana. And 2.5 years came and the 3rd child, Michael John. My beautiful boy. We enjoyed them so much until yet again we become pregnant. She would, not me. With our 4th child. However, this child would not be destined for this life, but for the next. We figured for sure this was going to be it. I for sure thought this was going to be it, without a doubt. I figured we made an even trade with God. He has 2, and we have 2. But his plans weren't completed for our family just yet. Because on a beautiful spring day of May 2010, my father was going to be called back home again. Saddened with grief and pain, the Lord would soon put a smile back on our face and the face of my mother and the whole Trombetta family. Because 9 to 10 months later, almost to date, after the passing of my dad, the child that would complete the original vision of my family would be born into our family. Joseph Anthony. Where is he, baby? Yay! Un applauso. Happy birthday, Daddy. And of course, just a day short, actually not even a day short, but hours short of the Feast of St. Joseph. So obviously, we honored St. Joseph and we named him after Il Santo Giuseppe, San Giuseppe. I know in the depth of my heart that this was no coincidence, but as Father Paul would often say to me, a God incident. I know that my father, a loving and dedicated husband and father who adored not only his children, but was also an advocate for the poor and neglected children of the world, born and unborn. So I believe that he definitely was instrumental from above to make this day possible. So please raise your glass at this moment if you can, if you will. And I would like to toast to my son, to our son. And I'd like to thank God, first of all, for having him be here amongst us. But I also want to thank whoever was in heaven, and I believe it was my father. So I know, Papa, that as soon as you entered the paradise and made your way through the halls of saints, you encountered Saint Joseph and interceded on my behalf, on our behalf, and being blessed yet with this fifth child. I know you say fifth, but two are in heaven and three are here. Our sweet handsome boy, Joseph Anthony. Therefore, to my dad, who right now is smiling down at his family alongside with Saint Joseph, saying in Napolitan, guarda questa bella famiglia che è creata col Signore e sempre cammina con rispetto e amore per moglie e i tuoi delitti figli. Salute a tutti, cheers, and have a great time. Salute, papà. Happy first birthday. E buon appetito. The buffet table will be open momentarily. So make yourselves to it. Thank you. And you are have the pleasure of having my brother here today to entertain you.
Only you know what?
I want you to pick one person. Come on, get up here. And Michael, pick one person, Michael. Let's just take it, buddy. Pick one person. Anthony, come on up, Anthony. Right up there. Juan, I'm going to pick Juan. You, right there. Right at the end. Hold that man in Juan. Get ready. Hold the arm. The pink. The green. The yellow. Get ready. The pan is completely empty. Watch this. Empty. Julie, take the man. Can I go eat, Julie?
Yeah.
Tap it once. One. 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 Empty. It does, right? It does, right? Put the yellow handkerchief in the pan. Mix it up. The man wants. Beautiful. Put the green. Mix it up. Put the pink. Mix it up. Put the orange. Watch. Juliana, put the purple. Mix it up. Did anyone see a magician? He ties the handkerchiefs in a knot and he pulls them out like a rainbow. Right? Right? Okay? But we're not going to do that. Juliana says, John, take the bunny rabbit, drop it in the pan. Tap it once. Once. Once, once, once. But watch this. Right in front of your eyes. The handkerchief to God. Take a look, Mike. Oh!
Take it back now, y'all.
Take it back. One step.
One hop this time.
One hop.
Right foot, left stump.
Right foot, stump.
Left foot, left stump.
Here we go.
Cha-cha, real smooth.
I'm going to do a little cha-cha move like that. Now stay
turn
right
left.
There. Right.
To the left. Take it back now, y'all.
One step back.
One hop this time.
Hook.
Right foot, left stump.
Boom.
One. Left foot, left stump.
Boom.
Cha-cha now, y'all.
Little cha-cha move.
Last time to get funky.
See, see, right? Just stay like that.
To the right now.
To the right.
To the left.
To the left.
Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left
two.
Foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth.
Little cha-cha move, a little dance. There you go.
Let's go to work.
All right, stop right there.
To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time. Two hops this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Keep on moving. Oh, yeah.
All right.
Come on.
Ready?
Cha-cha now, y'all. Turn it out.
All right. Hold it up.
To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time.
One.
Right foot, left stump. Left foot, left stump. Right foot again. Left foot again. Right foot, left stump. Left foot, left stump. Freeze! Everybody clap your hands.
Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go.
Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low?
Hit a molar?
All the way to the floor?
Out my back.
How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top?
Easy.
Like it never, never stop.
Up.
Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now.
Right.
Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out.
All right. Keep on doing it. Listen up.
To the left.
Gonna put the other song
back.
To the
back.
To the back. To the back.
One hop this time.
One hop.
One hop this time.
One hop.
Reverse.
Reverse. Reverse.
Reverse.
The opposite.
Reverse.
The opposite.
Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Reverse. 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 Cha cha now, y'all.
All right. Cha cha again.
Cha cha now, y'all. Cha cha again. Turn it out. To the left.
Okay.
Take it back.
Are you ready for the next song? The Cut Like Joe. You guys know the Cut Like Joe? This time I really need help.
Thank you.
girls to call.
Everybody circle to the left.
Come on, Jojo.
Everybody circle, everybody circle. Everybody circle to the right.
All right, Joseph Anthony Trombetta. The pilot is telling us that we're going to take off and go to Mexico City. How are we going to do the Mexican dance? Look at his airplane. Do this. Fasten your seatbelts, robots, you're gonna take off. Joseph, where are you going? You're the captain of this ship.
Everybody circle to the right.
To the right.
Everybody circle.
Who wants with me?
Everybody circle to the left.
To the left. Everybody, okay. This is your commandant speaking. Comandante Scapino, what's that guy's name? No, I don't want to be that guy. We are in the beautiful Greenland of Ireland. We are celebrating St. Patrick's Day, right? Yesterday. Yes, my baby. You want somebody to get up? Your Uncle Reno? Yes, Reno, get up. Hey. Come on, let me see you do the Irish jig. We got a little Irish in us, so what? We always have a little Irish in us. Come on, Julie, how does Megan do it? Did Megan teach you? Julia, come on, let me see. Come on. A little bit of Irish in all of us today. Yesterday was St. Patrick's Day. We should all be enjoying us. Eugenia, a sinistra, o a destra.
Everybody circle to the left.
To the left.
Everybody circle to the left.
To the left.
Everybody circle.
Listen, you got it, Sophia. You take care of the pilot. He's drunk. He drank a little bit too much today. Oh! I think you drank a little bit. Now, we're going to take off. We're landing. Where are we landing? Hey! I'm from Battle Italia. Everybody's Italian. No! Today we're Italian. Hey! I'm from Battle Italia. To the left. Hey! Are we ready? Everybody squeeze Sophie and Joseph! Woo! One more time! Squeeze! Hurry up, the captain, Joseph. Captain Joseph is telling us to hurry up because he's in a hurry.
Everybody circle to the right.
To the right, hurry up.
Everybody circle to the right.
We're circling the airport to the right.
Everybody circle to the left.
To the left. And now, the commandant is speaking. Ladies and gentlemen, we are now ready to... Where do we go? Oh, we go to Poland! I forgot where we go. I used to know this route so good. Polish, you know how you do the Polish polka? Grab a partner. Like this. You grab this partner, lady. She's much prettier.
Let's go.
Do the polka! circle with me. Look, like this.
Roll out the barrels. Roll out the barrel of fun.
Come on, we're gonna mix together.
Roll out the barrel. Everyone's having a good time. Red Sophia. When you do the polka, everybody's having a great time. Everybody dance the polka. It's a Polish polka dance.
Circle. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. We don't want to lose any more time. This trip is very expensive, and we cannot waste any precious time. Anthony, hold her hand. Don't worry about it. She doesn't bite. Come on, hold her hand. Go, go, go. To the left. All right.
Everybody circle. Everybody circle.
To the right. Now, ladies and gentlemen, Captain Joseph has just confirmed that we are out. Yes! We are losing fuel, and we are landing emergency down in Israel! We are not being hijacked, don't worry about it. No Taliban in this airplane, go! La la di da la la, magi ma fa da fa. Da 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 da. Everybody ready? How do you say hello in Hebrew? Any Hebrew? Oh, I know we have a lot of Hebrews. Their pockets are very deep. But that's another story. Everybody, shalom. 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 Salami, mortadella, mozzarella, che pulita la me. Hey! Everybody to the right! To the right, everybody to the right, everybody to the left, 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 left.
Hey!
Give yourselves a round of applause. Joseph! Give yourself a round of applause, Daddy. Yeah!
Thank God.
Thank you.
Un applauso, Rocco! He still has it, as they say, right? The former DJ, the former DJ.
E all'amico, Cino.
L'occhi sorriendo, tornando spegne su mare. La gran signora, casso duetto la tua pare. Aria sorriendo, sa che per te la grossa, donne scusa, e i giorni sciamparata. Sorriendo, 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 innamorata. Casaccia di braccia abbracciata, felicità. Sangue tutta l'argento di sera. Sorriendo di poco sale di umana segnuta con l'eternità. Porta il figlio stanchela, non pretendina, dai la figlia pietà. Ma risorgendo, a te vai a scuola, in un'intura, cada venerda in vita. Sorridendo, 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 innamorato. Tutto sacco di braccia, braccia, la felicità. Santi lontani al centro di serenato. Sorriendo che può passare in mare a sentire con l'eternità.
Senta vita e gioventù. riesci ancora, sì.
Scritte, fatte, non scritte, dal mio cugino Olimpio Russo, eccolo lì, Olimpio, alzati! Queste sono le basi fatte da Olimpio. E poi. E allora, signori e signore, ladies and gentlemen, amici, parenti, siamo in famiglia, ho il grande piacere di presentarvi, I have the pleasure and the honor to present you, grande interprete della canzone napoletana, il signor Ciro Capano! Ciro Capano! Eccolo qua, fa anche la box. Ciro, spero che non ti ho deluso.
Thank you very much, thank you. Sì, sinceramente, ti dico la verità, ma non è questo, io non avevo avuto il piacere di sentirti. Comunque sei bravissimo perché veramente hai cantato una cosa molto bella e dei pezzi anche difficili, complimenti anche a me se li arrangiate. Grazie, it's very good, beautiful. Allora signori, come prima ha detto il mio amico Luigi, io sono onoratissimo di aver partecipato a delle manifestazioni qui a New York in onore degli amici campani e poi sono stato ospite a casa, in tutto questo tempo sono stato ospite a casa di Nicola Dompeto, nonché la signora Maria, la signora mi ha donato la sua stanza gentilissima. Era 85 kg e me ne torno 97 kg a Napoli. Quello che mi hanno combinato questi signori non potete immaginare. Comunque veramente è stata un'esperienza molto bella, beautiful, is very nice. Mai detto che non pare, se vuoi si pare. Allora, ho visto che già c'è la torta qui, vi farò ascoltare due o tre canzoni così per salutarvi. Niente.
Quando spunta una marghiera, pure le bici non ci fanno l'amore. Sarà una donna domani, fa la priezza che anche ne colora. Quando spunta la luna a marghiera, la vice consuera uno che lo apre ancora pinta la testa a salvare come sotto e mormorea a marghiare c'è stata una finestra. Si tu stella ne sanci solamente in tasto la rivie dell'imponta chi dice la stella solo c'entra siete da noi clamare a doce chissà quando viene a già aspettare oppure tra di voce una voce stasera la chitarra ci portata chi dice la stella solo c'è.
Grazie, thank you very much. Grazie. Grazie, grazie. Scusate perché dopo tanto tempo che ho portato qui ci saranno dei momenti un po' di raffreddore, eh? Grazie al dottor Trombetta che mi portai alla farmacia e facendo la ricetta a loro suoi. Mr. Trombetta, you are on please. Thank you very much. Ho insegnato pure Maria Rosa e parlava un po' con inglese. Non ci manca la parola. Siamo pronti, mister? Aspetta. Che c'è? No, 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 che... No, dopo Maria. Ok. It's very good, trompet. Si può?
Oggi sto tanto allegro, a quasi quasi mi mettessi a piangere, basta felicità, mia vera, caso torna da Napoli, io vera da sto qua, o treno si va ancora in da stazione. Quando aggiunti se lì mi mando vita e se la paese prosona e se la paese domara e se la paese tutte
Mano,
lui è già stato via. Quando la notte io sono
Thanks.
There you go, Michelle, hold on guys. Get your bag, get your bag. Get your bag first, and then each one gets a try. And then each one gets a try. You gotta line up. Get your bag, your goodie bag.
Great voices over here, my nieces.
Let's go.